sending it around to the near side. Nobody there for Vancouver. And out skeets Evander Kane. Chips it off the board, picks off his own pass, and put it through the blue paint. There's Draisaitl. Loose puck. He'll feed it back. Ekholm scores! Mattias Ekholm! And Edmonton has a 2-0 lead.
Just a little miscontrol of the puck. You know, Cole started in the offensive zone, but he gets back. So now it's Q Suter in the middle of the net. And then it's Cole who comes to the opposite side. I don't know who he was trying to reverse it to. And that's one of the first times. Look at how far Shelov slides here. He's on his knees coming, sliding through, and he slides.